Yo, yo, what's good, y'all? Y'all know who it is, man. It's your boy Guns, live here on Macc Radio. We doing it a little bit early today because, first of all, I got two tracks in the face-off or whatnot, you know what I mean? It's 3:14 now, you know what I'm saying? I got another show coming up. I'm going to do another show. I'm giving out two distribution deals today, you know what I'm saying? So, on that note, I'd like to congratulate Rachel Hendricks on getting the first distribution deal. You know what I'm saying? That How You track is just like, you know what I'm saying, it's off the chain. So props to her. I hope you enjoy the whole record union experience, and you know what I'm saying, I look forward to hearing some new stuff from you. You know what I'm saying? Speaking of that, we're about to get into the winning track from yesterday. Rachel Hendricks with How You, right here on Macc Radio. Yeah, that was Rachel Hendricks, the winner from last night for the face-off to get the distribution deal from Record Union. Yo, I'm telling you, this girl is highly talented For real, for real. My bad. I cut off the mic accidentally, but I'm back, man. Like I was saying, she's fucking talented, man. So y'all go check her out on SoundCloud. The link should be on my wall. If not, you know what I'm saying, I'll share it. Just stay tuned, you know what I'm saying? I'll share it again. Matter of fact, I'll share that when I'm playing this song. In case y'all missed it yesterday, I did release a single that I actually recorded 2 days ago. If you heard it, then you already know what I'm gonna play. If not, this fucking joint is bananas, man. I love it. You know what I'm saying? And the reason why I'm playing this over again, just in case people haven't heard it yet, and the new listeners, you know what I mean, just tuning in for the first time or whatever the case may be. I love you too, baby. That was my daughter in the background, y'all. Say hi. I said say hi. Fine. Nah, but here we go, man. The single off of my upcoming album, Legend, man. Featuring Federo. It's called Wait, right here on Macc Radio, baby. Let's roll.
Finish, man. Go ahead and finish that shit off for me. Let's get it. Watch me rise up from the bottom, put an ending to your flaws. Won't have to see you out in public to do gold all in your pockets. I wait till I come up. It's gonna be trouble. It's gonna be trouble. It's gonna be trouble. Wait till I come up. It's gonna be trouble. It's gonna be trouble. Haters better scram because I'm feeling alive. Fuck you and your attitude.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. That was me featuring Fidaro off my upcoming album, Legend, man. It's called Wait. Man, I'm really fucking thinking that this album, man, is probably going to be one of the best I've ever fucking put out in my life, man. Like, I'm not a cocky person, and I'm very confident in what I do. I've been fucking spitting for 17 years, man. And, I really fucking hit my peak in 2010, man, I believe, when I dropped Only the Strong Survive. That track just helped me just like fucking get on the map, you know what I'm saying? I started to get noticed. Not saying I wasn't noticed back in like 1999, 2000 and all that shit like that. I mean, I was only 14, so it was only so much that I could do, you know what I mean? But I don't know. Shit's crazy. I really fucking dig this album, man. I hope y'all like it. And I changed my mind about the iTunes thing. I'm actually gonna put the whole album up for download, for free download. It's gonna be on Audio Mac. I'm gonna find some more places to put it on there too. So y'all get my last album for free. How you like that? Good. All right, let's get into the face off today. Let's see, we got this joint right here, man. Big shout out to Big Man for sending this in. The first face off for the day is called Shining, again featuring Big Man, or Big Man featuring Y Dot Money, you know what I'm saying, right here on Macc Radio. All right, let's get into it. Remember, vote. Vote, 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 vote. All right? That's all.
Real niggas recognize real niggas, you feel me? Yeah. Right. See, to me, loyalty mean everything, homie. It's not too much loyalty running through your main homies. Salute you while you there, when you gone, they change phony. I'm relaxed, hella medicated, I'm straight stony. Y'all super turnt, moving fast off the Tony. Bitches overuse the drug, now they straight phony. Like niggas then abuse the love, now they stay lonely. Your ex-bitch might leave and fuck your main homie. Ain't too much loyalty running through this game, homie. We can pray for it, but it never change, homie. Just being straightforward like bullets at the range, homie. Life so trite, smack bullets in their own brain, homie. Niggas still died and he had the thing on him. Blood mama still crying and I can feel the pain, homie. It's gonna take more than one nigga to make change, homie. We gonna keep shining while that money and Big Man, homie.
They surfboard. Bending this is 9-5 Greg Lloyd. I can read free pussy mouth, I'm looking for the cold sore. But we gon' keep shining, big main and watch that. Real and recognize real, I'm posted with the dreadlocks.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. That was the first joint in the face off, man. Shining from Big Main featuring Y Dot Money. You know what I'm saying? Like I said, I'm about to play this second joint, man. And I want y'all to vote. It's either Shining or this joint I'm about to play, man. So I need y'all. It's very critical that y'all vote, man. Y'all determine who gets this deal or not. So without further ado, I'd like to just introduce this song from Angela Chrissy or Chrissy. It's called Teleport. I just got this sent to me like an hour ago, and you know what I'm saying. I listened to it. It's dope, man. It's dope as hell. So shout out to her. Shout out to Big Main again for sending his in. So let's get into it. Throwdown Thursdays, man. Angela Chrissy with Teleport. Right here on Macc Radio.
Sitting at the table with my family, they're asking these questions. I don't even know how to answer. I'm just trying to figure it out on my own, on my own. Like, what is my future? What's my plan? What is my next move? Where's my man? Why am I single? Am I gaining weight? I don't know, I don't know, I don't know.
Yeah, that was the second joint in the face off, man. Angela Chrissy with Teleport. So what I need y'all to do, since y'all heard both tracks, I need y'all to cast in your votes now. Either comment down here on the comment box, or inbox me, email me at gunsgmail or at guns0725@gmail.com, or y'all could write it on the link that's on my wall. Don't matter. Either way, you know what I'm saying? I'm still going to catch the votes. Let's see. Now, I just got this sent in, like, not even probably like 5 or 10 minutes ago, man. Actually, the show was going on as I was getting it. I got a new joint right now, and actually, I am, spoiler alert, excuse me. She is actually going to be on the second face off. I straight out of London, man. My homegirl, man. Like, I fucks with her heavy. I fucks with her and fucks with her music. I'm not gonna be biased. And here we go. Cyber with See What I Get right here on Macc Radio. Let's go. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. That was Cyber. We'll See What I Get. Now, I'm going to play the last joint. Before I do that, though, man, I want to give a shout out to everybody that's been tuning in, man. Like, the shit's been growing, for real, for real. 500 plays, I believe, in the first week I started the show. I like to thank y'all, man, for that. That it means a lot. Anyway, fucking, we're gonna get into the next joint, man. I'm just gonna play one at random and close out the show. If y'all want them tracks in, man, fucking send them tracks to gun0725@gmail.com. Whether you want it just played or whether you want it as being on the face off. So I need y'all to do that. Okay. I just got fucking 2 votes in. So I'm gonna need y'all to vote. Vote, 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 vote. You know what I'm saying? As of now, just a little spoiler or whatnot, it's looking pretty close. It's pretty much dead even right now because I just got a couple more votes in. So I'm about to play a random shit, man. Let's see. I know y'all like, man, this nigga don't know how to talk. Whatever. Alright, man, we're gonna play this one right here on Macc Radio.
See me steady in the forward motion, rarely see me slow. That just means I'm dipping on the low.
See me steady in the forward motion, rarely see me slow. And if you can't see me, that just means I'm dipping on the low. Mixed up in all the stitches, concentration as I go. Go against me, got my tendency to speak
the wicked. How the fuck can I express myself when all these fake rappers claiming that they number one, saying they can out rap us, please? I ain't know they was comedians too, but they ain't got a fan base and no tracks to listen to. You killing me with all the nonsense, self-proclaimed badasses looking like grown-ass babies. Go change your pants, damn it. Listen to your elders, respect the flow, and take it as a loss. You're finished, you can't have it. Imagine being at the top of the world, and there's always a group of people who think they're stopping your word, but it ain't slowing the train, just the thought is absurd. If you asking me, then I'm answering while I'm flipping the bird. Truly from the heart, every word is a shout out. More like popping shots at everyone if you loud mouth. That's what you get for talking shit in your glass house. Shouldn't throw stones, now I'm taking your ass out.
See me steady in the forward motion, rarely see me slow. And if you can't see me, that just means I'm dipping on the low. Pitched up in my own addiction, causing friction as I flow. Go against me or my team, gonna see the speed that we can go. See me steady in the forward motion, rarely see me slow. And if you can't see me, that just means I'm dipping on the low. Pitched up in my own addiction, causing friction as I flow. Go against me or my team, gonna see the speed that we can go.
Yeah, speak my name in vain, your suckers gon' get laid out in a pine box. So be careful what you say about me, my buddy is ready to pop, pop. Got a quick flow, so you know when I bust, I'm like a fully automatic. Coming at your full force, blowing doors, succeed for, cause you know I'm problematic. Bitch, motherfuckers try to run the game, but they can't, cause bitch, motherfuckers ain't real. So to try this on a vet, try to get a little shine with flows, must stop it at the baby meal. Tell me what's the deal with these phonies coming at the woodwork, acting no harm. Cully whack, bitch, please, I leave you physically, mentally, emotionally scarred. You can never match my flow, or even come close to my intricate lyrical ability. I can see the hate in your eyes when I bust a new rhyme, I can feel your hostile energy. Coming up your body like a furnace, anything is on me, bitch, boy, it's gonna be worthless. You can penetrate my name when it comes to this rap shit. I'm wiping you suckers off the atlas. Tell me what you're gonna do when your bitch crew ain't get your back and you still acting a fool. Need to put the mic down when it comes to rap, cause your whack ass ain't get a damn clue. And that's real. On the mic, I kill a real rhyme, go deeper than the Navy SEAL. Snitch motherfuckers hide behind the shield. And if I see you, gon' get your cap peeled for real.
See me steady in the forward motion, rarely see me slow. And if you can't see me, that just means I'm dipping on the low. Mixed up in my own addiction, causing friction as I flow. Go against me or my team, and to see the speed that we can go. See me steady in the forward motion, rarely see me slow. And if you can't see me, that just means I'm dipping on the low. Bitch, up in my own addiction, causing friction as I flow. Go against me, you're my team, and to see the speed that we can go.
Yeah, yeah, that was steady, precise, and shorty Mike right here on Macc Radio. Look, man, I'm out. So, part 2 is coming up at 7 o'clock, so be up.